set for India's first ever night street race, and that is also going to happen in Chennai. And we have a big name when it comes to Indian sports. That is Alisha Abdullah. Thank you so much for speaking to us. And how do you feel being inside the lap place now?
I feel very excited being in India's first ever night street racing. And I'm sure that a lot of people are very excited to be here. And I think it's going to give a very big boost to a lot of youngsters to get into racing.
Such a race that is happening in Chennai, your hometown as well. How do you feel?
Like I said, I'm very happy. I really wish that, you know, I would have got into the car, because every time I look at the car, I'll be like, why wasn't I here, you know? So I'm working hard, and I'm sure that next year I'll be back in the race cars. And it's really because we don't have any Indian women racers actually participating in this event. So I think if I come, I'm not sure if I'm going to be on the podium, but I'm definitely it's going to be a very tough race for them.
That's what I'm going to ask you again, because like in the list they gave, there are almost like four women racers as well. So the kind of like the part they play when it comes to sport racing, has it increased?
In India, not really. In India, yeah, maybe handful of them. When I was racing back then, we never had any women racers. But right now, yes, we do have a handful here and there. But again, it's very few, you know, being the most populated country in the world. I think we should have a lot of women racers. So I think the sport needs to improve and in developing women, Indian women racers. So I think by next year, we should have at least one or two racers racing in this event.
Would you like to say anything to the audience who are waiting to watch us, this sports eagerly?
Yes, all the best to everyone. Support us, and wish us luck to all the teams. Please don't take sides, because all the racers really put that hard work. And a small request, please do not drive fast after seeing them driving fast, because they are all expert in what they are doing, and they please don't try these stunts at home.
The last leg of preparations for India's first ever night racing is on, and we are at the track currently, and these are the pit stops that you see over here. The vehicles are ready. There are going to be two set of races, one for Formula 4 and the other one for Indian Racing League. Those are the vehicles that we saw yesterday that were present at Marina, and currently these are the vehicles that have been all set. The final steps are on, the tires are being added as well, and now they are like the moment once it is done, the go ahead is given, the FIA approval is acquired. All these will go to the pit stop. From the pit stop they will go to the main place track. Those are the pit stops, those are the vehicles. Everything is ready, all set, and the racers here claim that they are enthusiastically waiting for the time to race, because this is going to be a new episode in racing for Tamil Nadu alone, and they want to promote the kind of like racing over here. Many have eagerly come over here, and very interesting aspect is that four women racers also participating, all have been set and ready for racing. And here begins the treat over there. The vehicles are zooming over. This is the night racing that has begun in Chennai, and here you can see over the dashboard. It is an absolute treat, but at the same time, it is an absolute challenge, because you have to be careful while going through the corners. But at the same time, when you get a straight stretch, you can hit a top speed of 210 to 240 kilometers. So that way, the Formula 4 and Indian Racing League matches have begun in Chennai. And there you could see on the television over there, these green vehicles are zooming. And here you can see live as one vehicle is zooming over. It is an absolute treat. Now, this is a 3.5 kilometer stretch. It's going around entire Napier Bridge and various locations in Chennai. All measures have been taken. In fact, to just check the safety measures, in fact, it took a long time. But however, FIA license have been acquired, and the vehicles are zooming as we speak, trying to take over one another. Chennai, after the chess championship, it is promoting various vehicles right now. And here, the night race has begun. Extremely powerful races. Vehicles are zooming as we see the race occurring in Chennai. Divyan.